sabroso. Sabroso y no cuesta más. No cuesta nada. Como dicen en Cuba. Todo el mundo habla español, ¿verdad? Marlin Ramazzini está por ahí. Sí, señor. Todo el mundo habla español. Everybody speaks Spanish, right? Of course. Of course. This is going to be fun, guys. This is going to be fun. Not much to say. My English is not very good looking, right? So I'm going to try my best. But to do this, we're missing somebody here, somebody really special. A guy that I met really long time ago. And we worked together in different bands. He's a Latin Grammy Award winner. And straight from Havana, Cuba. The guy who played with Chucho Valdez, Buena Vista Social Club, he was conducting Omara's band when I was playing with them for 4 or 5 years. And no more to say. On sax, Alfred Thompson. Give it up.
Buenas noches. Qué bueno que hablan español todo. I have to learn English. Someday. Gracias, muchas gracias. Muy contento de estar acá. Vamos a ver todo lo bonito que tenemos por dentro. Yo soy muy lindo por dentro, así que muchas gracias. Gracias.
Thank you.
Ahí nada más. It is a real pleasure to be here tonight, guys, with a crowd like you. Give it up. Thank you so much. Yeah. I don't want to talk too much because I'm going to be embarrassed at the end. But I want to say, like, the first tune we play, it was a tune made by a great piano player, really friend of all of us here on the stage, Gabriel Hernandez, and it's called Pa Miguelón. Which means for Miguel, Miguelón. I don't know what they call me like that, Miguelón. You know what I mean? The big Miguel. I don't know what's going on with that. And the second tune is from Alfred Thompson. It's called Diálogo. It means like two instruments kind of speaking, but he did it by himself. It's a little selfish. But anyway. He said, I don't understand what you're saying. I thought that's good. Next one is another tune from Gabriel Hernandez. Right now we're going to feature our great percussionist over here, Israel Toto Berriel from Matanzas, Cuba. Give it up. Los muñequitos de Matanzas.
Thank you.
Give it up for Pablo Cárdenas on piano. He's just leaving the stage. But... There you go. Roberto Riverón on bass. This is a real special night. Special. Yes, really. It's really a special night. And to make it more special, we got a few special guests. And this next guy, we met him when he was like 4 or 5 years old. When I say we, there's my wife, Cynthia Rodriguez. She's a piano player. She's around there somewhere with my kids. And we taught him how to play a little bit of Cuban music. And this is what he became today. So I want to invite Ihan Zafferali to the stage to play some piano with us. It's just made in Canada, okay? Sing with me, whoever knows this tune, this is así. Vaya, es así, mira.
Quien quiere, oh, mantenga, quien quiere, oh, mantenga.
Ferrari on piano. Increíble. Made in Ghana, eh? That's unbelievable. Okay, next tune. Maestro Thompson made this tune happen. Ask him why. It's kind of surprising.
No, no sé qué decir. Esto es un tema que hay un pianista en Cuba que es santiaguero que me dijo ese tema no parece tuyo.
There was a piano player from Santiago de Cuba, and he mentioned to him that tune doesn't match you. You know, it doesn't seems to be made by you.
Mi familia, o sea, yo vengo de Jamaica, una familia de Jamaica.
His background is from Jamaica.
Y esto es como algo andino allá.
And it's something from South America.
América del Sur, bueno, me parece.
Maybe somewhere.
I don't know. Espero que le guste.
For the South American people in the house, this is for you. Thank you. As you see, we're having fun. This is unbelievable, guys. Thompson is worried because there's somebody crying around there. Maybe a little kid or something. Hope you're not too mad at us. This next tune. Another special guest. It's a long story, short story. She came to Canada with my wife, Cynthia, playing in an all-female band called Detalle. Maybe some of you remember that. And they made Vancouver their own hometown. And after many years, we're still playing together. We still love everybody's shoulder. I don't want to get confused or anything like that. Yeah, be careful, Latinos. And right now, I want to invite Danai Sinclair on vocal. Give it up.
Good evening. Thank you so much. It's a big pleasure for me. I want to say thank you to all of you, first of all, to be here tonight, especially my mother and my husband. My little one too, Sophie. Este tema, muy famoso, popular, very famous and popular song. And I hope you guys enjoy it. Bésame mucho.
Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche. Cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Oh, no. Ve. Bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo a perderte y perderte después. Que tengo miedo a perderte y tenerte
Maestro Cárdenas, Pablo. Gracias. Ahí nomás.
Sí. Ah, ra, 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 R, 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 I, ri, 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 O, ro, ro, U, ru, 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 ah, ra, 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 ra. Andamos buscando a Milondo. Ah, sí. Andamos buscando a Milondo. Ah, dice que quiere saber lo que te pasó con él a la sereré. Dice que quiere saber lo que te pasó con él a la sereré. A la sereré, Milondo, a la sereré, Milón. Sere, sere, Macu, sere, mira, Milondo. Macu, sere, Milondo, a la sereré, Milondo. Quinto, quinto, agua. Sí. Oye. Mata, anda. Sí, señor.
Mira mi loto.
Mira mi loto.
Mira mi loto.
Sí, señor. Aplauso, vibra por Israel Toto Berriel. Sabrosura. All right. As you know, as you see, as you notice, we are all from Cuba. Give it up for that, yeah? So I just want to say, on top of that, I just want to say how lucky we are to be living in Canada. So give it up for that too. I don't want to take the chance to talk a little bit, just a little bit, to how lucky we are. And sometimes it's a little tricky because we don't know where home is for us. I don't know if we are from there anymore, or we're living in Canada and we are Canadian, of course. So I don't know, it's a little confusing, but we still have Canada and Cuba in our hearts for sure. So give it up for that. And this next tune is about that. It's about when you miss home, you know, doesn't matter where you are from, but that place, you miss that place a lot. So I want to say hi to my Native bands, guys. They're around there. I'm working with a Native band. I'm really proud of that, too. So there you go. And this is for all the people who miss home. Mr. Pablo Cárdenas on piano. Give it up.
Thank you.
Taking Home. Linda melodía. Sí, señor. Pablo Cárdenas on piano. All right. We're going to continue. Continue with this. This is really fun. This is, we're Cubans, we're going to play funk. There you go. Anyway, this is a tune. You know, Obama went to Cuba. We're not going to talk about politics or anything like that. But Obama went to Cuba. And everybody's thinking all over the world, Obama went to Cuba, so everything's going to be fine. Not really. It's not changing too much yet. So this is what musicians sometimes think about it. So this is a tune. Y ahora qué, it's called. Y ahora qué. So now what? What's going to happen? You know what I mean? So we don't know. So let's see. Let's see what happens. Thank you. Señor, funk cubano. Cuban funk, he said. Give it up for Paulo Cárdenas on piano. How are you guys doing so far? I don't know, I can't hear that. How are you guys doing so far? There you go. Let's bring Danai once again. What about that? Danai Sinclair. There you go.
Gracias.
A veces me pregunto que cuando, cómo y dónde, tú siempre me respondes, quizás, quizás,
Oh my God.
Y así pasan los días y yo desesperada y tú contestando.
What?
Estás perdiendo el tiempo.
Ladies and gentlemen, el maestro Thompson. If you want to stand up, please. Hey, first of all, everybody clap your hands side. Cha, cha, cha. Ahí nada más. Cha, cha, cha. Qué rico para gozar. Bueno, the thing is, this guy, he ran away. He left me alone. And I always thinking, maybe he come back. A lo mejor regresa, pero ¿sabes qué? You know what? I just tired to wait for you. So, te digo así, mamá.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
Quizás yo te quiera. Si no, yo cojo carretera.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
Yo me voy pa' la calle. Caminando solita, yo me voy.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
Quizás te quiera. Si no, yo cojo carretera
quizás,
y me voy.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
Solo tengo soledad.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
Pero yo quizás, si tú te vas, yo también me voy por ahí.
Quizás, quizás me quieras.
La 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 la
la
la
la la la. Already, right? ¿Cómo?
Quizás, quizás te quiera.
You need to repeat me again? Everybody ready?
Quizás, quizás me quiera que.
But you have to do it on time, so.
La 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 la, la 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 la. Coro. Ay, si no me quieres tú, me quiere otro tú. Hey. Quizás, quizás tú me quieras. Si no me quieres, yo me voy, yo me voy, yo me voy, yo me voy así.
I can't hear you guys. There's people upstairs. I can't hear you, hey. Ladies and gentlemen, Alfred Thompson from Cuba, Miguelito Valdez, Toto on the Congas, Jose. Y seguimos por aquí por Toronto. Riverón. Pablo Cárdenas, ladies and gentlemen, el piano. Muchas gracias.
All right. Ana y Sinclair. What do you guys think? You want to finish now or you want to keep going? There you go. We got a couple more for you. And this one is made by me. And it's just about, you know, when you came to Canada, North America in general, we used to play some Cuban music. We know a little bit of jazz for sure. Some guys like this guy here knows a lot about jazz. But not myself. My background was really like traditional Cuban music. But I came to Canada like 10 years ago, started playing some more jazz, thanks to people like Roy Stipe, like maybe around there. Great saxophonist from Victoria. Give it up for Roy. Roy, you still there? There you go. Steve McDonald, all those guys that teach me a little bit, like every day, how to play a little more jazz, traditional jazz. And this is it. It's a mix of Cuban jazz with traditional. This is a blues. And of course, the name is Miguelito's Blues. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
José Sánchez on drum. Sí, señor. So I hope everybody enjoyed tonight. This was wonderful, wonderful for us. I hope it's the same for you. We're Cuban. We're kind of crazy, but we're happy people. Even if we suffer a little bit, we've been suffering sometimes. You know, whatever. Yeah, I don't want to talk about that. But we're happy. We're happy. We're happy people. We're here for you. And this next tune is called Crazy, and it will be the last one. So hope you go crazy, and Thompson want to talk.
Es un género cubano, es el ritmo cubano, se llama pilón. Entonces quise hacer un pilón. No sé, sé que Miguelito, porque somos amigos hace muchos años, muy buen bailador, a good dancer. Él le va a mostrar cómo se baila el pilón.
So this is a rhythm from Cuba called pilón.
Pilón, pilón.
And he want me to show you guys how to dance pilón.
Good dancer.
We didn't know about that.
Thank you.
José Sánchez on timbales. Israel Toto Berrial on con. Ahí nada más. Sabrosura. Esa nos gusta, esa nos gusta. Todavía no, pero está bien. Ya está ahí. Óyeme. Mira cómo es esto. Ahora vamos a hacer the last song, ¿ok? After this one, go home, try to be, you know, relaxed. I know it's going to be hard, but that's okay. We are the same. Anyway, this is a call, this is a tune call. The call will be later. People, hey, that was a good show. That was good. This is a tune call. Guajimico. Guajimico is a little place in some place in Cienfuegos, right? And Thompson went there and he freaked out about the place. Yeah. So this is Guajimico for all of you. I hope you enjoy, dance, take care when you go home. Don't, you know, relax. Easy. For you guys, thank you so much. Thank Vancouver Latin American Cultural Center made this happen. Thank you so much, everybody in the theater, all the crew, the staff, everybody. Pleasure. This is Iván.
Anda, Pablito. Unfortunately, this is the last song. So I want to introduce everybody, okay? Pay attention. I want to start from my left over here. This is it. On congas. Wait. Stray from Matanzas. Part of the muñequitos of Matanzas. All percussion, batas, congas, everything. He's a master of folkloric music from Cuba. Israel Toto Berriel, give it up! Straight from Santa Clara. Ah, no? You get mad at me. Straight from Cienfuegos. He is the ambassador of South Spring Island. On timbales and drums, Jose Sanchez, give it up! Also from Matanzas, straight for Cárdenas, on piano, the youngest. Pablo Cárdenas on piano, give it up! We played together in many projects in Cuba, especially in Climax for a couple of years. And it's a pleasure to have him straight from Toronto. Of course, he is from Guantanamo, I believe. Estoy cabrón. No pongo una. Holguín. Straight from Holguín. On bass, Roberto Riverón. A ver si les gusta esta, mira. Esto es una Habana vieja, no mentira, es Camagüey. Okay. Esto es con Camagüey, Florida Morón, Unagua. Anyway, the master, the only one, Alfred Thompson on saxophone. Dice así. Okay, I want to invite. Straight from North Vancouver. Hija Zafferali. Dice así, come on, man. Woo! Straight from a little place called Marianao in Havana. Danai Sinclair on vocals. My name is Miguelito Valdez. I come in straight from Havana, Cuba, a little place called Cerro. It's a real pleasure to be here tonight. I'm sorry my English, but this is what I got. And happy night, everybody. Okay, take care. It was a pleasure. So, this is Club Havana. Vaya camino, vaya tambora. We'll be right back.
dice que va guajimico, yo me voy cantando y digo así.
A guajimico me voy.
Oh,
porque se pasa rico.
Porque se pasa sabroso, se pasa riquísimo, eh.
A guajimico me voy.
¿Cómo?
Porque se pasa rico.
Ey, mira, yo me voy, mira, yo me voy. Yo me voy pa' guajimico, que se pasa de verdad.
A guajimico me voy.
Ay, mamá.
Porque se pasa rico.
Dime cómo te la pasa tú. Dime cómo te la pasa. Ay, yo te voy contigo. Si tú me dices, yo te digo a ti también. Y te llevo, ay, yo te llevo conmigo un trencito. ¡Ja, rico!
Pasa rico.
Que yo me voy pa' Guajimico, caballero, a gozarla de verdad. Y dice sí.
Guajimico me voy.
Que le la.
Que se pasa rico.
Ay, cómo me la paso yo. Ay, cómo te la pasas tú. Ay, dilo, mamacita,
Guajimico me voy.
Chalala.
Que se pasa rico.
Ay, cómo se pasa. Me voy. ¿Por qué? Oh.